I used to play ice hockey. I've always like loved the skating part of hockey, and I wasn't as good with the shooting and puck handling aspect of it. So my dad suggested after we were watching the 2010 Olympics in Vancouver that maybe I should give it a try. So in 2012, I finally agreed to try it out alongside hockey. And that year, I realized that I loved skating even more than I did hockey. It's definitely been a long-term dream of mine, so I'm really, really happy that I have this opportunity so early in my career. I'm just hoping that I can improve as much as I can leading up to the Olympics and enjoy the experience.